Dog owners, listen up. Dog nappers are on the loose and causing quite the stir in one area county. Our Erin Murray spoke to a family who almost lost their dog. She tells us what to keep an eye out for in this WOWT 6 News Crime Stoppers Alert.
Out in Mills County, Iowa, it's rare to sometimes even see a car pass by. But on Monday, it was a white truck that gave this dog owner a real scare.
Heard the dog howling and went to check it out to see what was going on and realized that there was an individual in a white truck, pickup truck, trying to get her, coax her into the vehicle.
Fortunately, when they called their dog Maddie to come back, she did, and the truck took off. But this was not the end of it.
And these potential dog nappers didn't just come by one time. The family here says they saw them at least three times throughout the week, twice trying to coax Maddie into their vehicle.
That's when the family reported it to the Mills County Sheriff's Department and took to social media.
It all of a sudden opened up this can of worms because there are multiple dogs missing. There are multiple people in the area that are looking for this vehicle. They have seen these vehicles.
The stories all involving a white truck and black van. These dog owners now can't help thinking the worst of what these potential dog nappers would have done if they'd gotten their hands on Maddie.
Dog fighting. You know, they might be used to go up against other breeds or up against, you know, a fighting breed.
So at least for the time being, Maddie is going to have to stay just an arm's length away. Erin Murray, WOWT 6 News.
Now, so far on social media, people are claiming at least 4 to 6 large breed dogs have been dog napped so far. If you have any information, please call the Mills County Sheriff's Department.